let you know.
Do you know what pink is?
Pink white. 92 divided by 4.
But someday I'm gonna write a book and I'll do it to somebody else.
Look. Oh, God. Whoever wrote it knows you very well, and only they can give you your answers. You wrote it. Isaac knew all along, didn't he?
Walter, just let it be. Please.
You're top secret.
He may not even be a man. Don't make me.
I took it to protect us from whoever we were going to meet at the mailbox facility.
You're intending to kill that poor old man who you got to publish your book to protect your little secret.
I'll take care of it.
He was alive before you sent us away.
Robin will hear you.
Oh, we wouldn't want that, would we? Wouldn't want our son to know the horrible truth about his mother.
Mom? Dad, what's going on?
She's top secret. She wrote the book.
It's not true. Now your father's going to put down. Aren't you, Walter?
Tell him the truth.
What?
Tell him how you took the skeleton.
Yes. Isaac and I took the skeleton.
You did?
And I'd do it again. But I did not write the book.
Don't lie. 13 years, Egg. 13 years of lies! No more!
Don't do this to us, Walter.
Mom, who wrote the book?
Do you know? Who wrote it?